Ladders are used quite often when you are in the store. One common type of ladder you may see is the tilt and roll ladder. This small ladder can be easily moved from place to place using the two small wheels located under the first step. To move this ladder, brace your foot on the first step and pull the railings toward your body, where the ladder can be lifted up onto its wheels. The ladder can then be moved to your desired location. Another common ladder you may see in the store is the step rolling ladder. This ladder can also be moved from place to place, but its key difference is in its locking mechanism. Remember to always place the ladder on a level surface. The lock and release mechanism for this ladder is located at the first step. To release the ladder for movement, use your foot to push the lever located below the first step. To lock the ladder in place, use your foot to push the bottom step down. When climbing up and down the ladder, be sure to always inspect it before using it. If it appears to be damaged, notify store management immediately. Remember to always lock before ascending. And face forward using both hands on the railings. Here are a few important things you should not do when using the ladder. When carrying product, don't load up and carry too much. You may lose your balance and harm yourself, and you may also drop and damage the product. And certainly, don't play on the ladders at any time. So let's recap what we learned about ladder safety. Always place the ladder on a level surface. Push the lever below the first step to release for movement. Push the bottom step to lock the ladder in place. Always inspect the ladder before using it. Face forward at all times and use both hands. Don't carry too much product. And definitely don't play on the ladders.